Welcome back. Last January, Paulina Vega became the 63rd Miss Universe. For the past year, she has proudly represented everything the Miss Universe organization stands for. Ladies and gentlemen, from Colombia, Miss Universe 2014, Paulina Vega.
This year's Miss Universe was a whirlwind. I had the chance to see the world from a totally different perspective. Without a doubt, I have lived this year to the fullest. It has been challenging and made me grow as a person. I have tried to use the opportunity to contribute to the world and hope to have made a difference, even if it was very small. To Paula Sugar, you're simply amazing. Thank you for your guidance and support. Baba and Mami, I couldn't ask for better parents and I could never have done this without you. I love you with all my heart. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Colombia, no tengo palabras para agradecerles por el amor y el apoyo que me brindaron desde el principio. Este triunfo es de ustedes. To the new Miss Universe, sleep when you can.
Thank you, Paulina. 80 outstanding women took the stage tonight, and now the final three stand here ready to wear the crown. After all their hard work, it comes down to this, the moment of truth. Tall Goldhammer from the accounting firm of Ernst & Young has tallied the votes. Thank you. I have the final results here in my hand. These women have been working for this moment their entire lives, and now it's time to find out our winner. The second runner-up for Miss Universe 2015 is... USA! Congratulations. There are two women left, Colombia and Philippines. Please join me over here. One of you is about to become our new Miss Universe. If for any reason she is unable to fulfill her duties, the first runner-up will take her place. Good luck to both of you. Miss Universe 2015 is... Okay, folks. I have to apologize. The first runner-up is Colombia. Miss Universe 2015 is Philippines. Miss Philippines, take your first walk as Miss Universe. Listen, folks, let me just take control of this. This is exactly what's on the card. I will take responsibility for this. It was my mistake. It was on the card. Horrible mistake, but the right thing, I can show it to you right here. The first runner up is Colombia. It is my mistake. Still a great night. Please don't hold it against the ladies. Please don't. We feel so badly, but it's still a great night. Thank you all.